Tunisia, everybody help us for give food, no problem, that one. And water, medicine.
هي كل طرابلس حطت على شط معسكرات بنغازي الزاويه امبارح تعرضنا لسرقه بالليل.
انتوا جايين امبارح؟
احنا جايين امبارح بالليل بيتنا برا تعرضنا لبلطجيه واحنا جايين في صبراطه وما فيش امان خالص وما فيش امن خالص.
اي مش معناها التوزيع الواحد لسوليداريتي ناشونال سوليداريتي.
السلام عليكم.
The situation in Libya is very unstable and dangerous, and we don't expect that this pressure will alleviate immediately. We're planning for a 3-month emergency operation. We can reassess then, but we already have food supplies coming in to support. We're going to buy it locally for the Red Crescent, with the Red Crescent and the revolutionary committees here that have been running the operations, but also we're shipping in food to Benghazi, wheat flour. We're bringing in 380 metric tons of wheat here to back up the operations here.
Come on, come on.